What should I die?
Hello, everybody.
Hello, everyone.
Hello.
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 Hello,
ma'am. Guten morning.
Guten morning.
Guten morgen.
Oh, sorry. It was guten morgen, right? Yes.
Guten morgen.
Guten morgen.
Okay. So, are you all ready? Yes, good. You can use
it. Ma'am, what are we doing?
We will be making an experiment. We are doing an experiment, Mustafa. Are you ready with all the ingredients and materials, Mustafa?
Ma'am, I'm getting ready, ma'am.
Ma'am, I don't have to stop.
You don't have to stop. What did you say?
I don't have the materials.
Oh, you did not have your breakfast? Are you having it right now?
I did not get ready for the experiment.
Why?
Because my mom is going somewhere without me, so I don't know what materials to take.
Okay, so that's all right, Khatija. So nobody is there at home, Khatija?
I just joined my meeting and I joined.
Okay, Mustafa, Umaima, can you tell us what do we need? Can you show everyone?
Dishwash shampoo, a milk, and food color.
And earbuds. No, Umaima, just show everything. I will speak. And will you show everyone? Okay. So this is the milk. This is the detergent which we require. Okay. Then what is this, Umaima? This is milk. Umaima, again, I'm not able to hear you, Umaima.
Milk.
Okay, milk.
And now we want to take milk.
Okay, so everyone is ready. I think so. All of you are not ready with all the ingredients. Okay, Musfira, very nice. Well done. So, what should we do? I have a Kahoot game for you
all.
Okay, yes. I'm very happy. I'm very happy with all. For all of you. So should we start with an experiment or should we start with a quiz?
Communication. Ma'am, communication.
What should we do? We'll start with an experiment as we have decided, okay?
Quiz.
So that they will get extra time for doing an experiment. But they are preparing everything, right? Once we'll do the experiment and then we'll do the Kahoot quiz, okay? Today I have because last time we could not play, so this time I have enough time for Kahoot quiz as well. Okay? Yes? Okay. So, let me just show you what are we going to do today. Okay. Can you see my screen?
Wow!
So, today we are going to do a rainbow milk experiment. So today we are going to do rainbow milk experiment. What are we going to do? We are going to pour our milk into the plate.
But I don't have too much, two colors. I only have two colors of food color.
Yes, it's fine. Absolutely fine. Even I'm going to use two colors. You can use as many colors as you want. You can use four colors, five colors. But we are going to use only two colors. Okay. So I'll show you what is the experiment right now. Okay. So does everyone join? Only Umar has not joined in. Okay, Umar has not joined in.
Started joining first.
Okay, so
let me show you.
So miss, you cut it the meeting, then I again joined the meeting.
The meeting got disconnected and then you joined it again. Okay, so I have my this plate. Okay, so I have taken a little
but
shallow
I
plate.
Only see.
Okay, so I have.
This
one, okay? Yes. Okay. Should we start our experiment? Okay. Yes.
Yes.
So we have a plate over here. Okay. So what are we going to do? Khatija, you don't have. Manha, you are ready, right? Mustafa is getting ready with all the ingredients. That's fine. So let him join in. And Umar has.
Can everyone join?
Yes, I think so. Everyone has joined in now. Okay, so what are we going to do first? Yes, Umar, unmute yourself. Okay, well then I'm so happy, Umar, you are ready with all the materials. Okay, good, Umar. So we have our plate over here. What are we going to do first? The first step is I'm going to put a milk into it. Okay, so let me just show you. I'm going to put a milk. I'm going to put a milk and I will show you. Don't do it. First, see what I'm doing it, okay?
Ma'am, what we have to do?
Can you see my screen?
Ma'am, what we have to do?
Yes, I'll show you. Yes.
Yes, I can see. Can you see
now? Yes. Yes, okay. So you have to just put the milk. That's it, okay? Have you put the milk? So that your plate should be covered. No, not full. Only the bottom part should be covered with the milk. You should not be able to see the plate. Okay, only the bottom part. Umaima, well done. Just pour a milk, not much.
But I keep it full. Why my someone the bottom?
Ma'am, can I use bowl or this plate?
Yes. If you have plate, use plate. But you can use bowl as well. Okay, use plate. Umar, use plate. Okay. Everyone has put a milk into it. Very nice. Zainab, you have done it?
Nancy?
Yes. Okay, yes. Good.
Ma'am,
Musfira, Rizwani, just pour it little more.
Ma'am, this is good.
Show me Manha, right? Manha. Yes, Manha, this is good. This is good. Yes, this is fine.
Nancy.
Calling me?
Musfira Sayed,
yes, Musfira Rizwani, absolutely good now. Absolutely good.
Ma'am?
Yes. You have to just pour your milk into the plate.
Ma'am, like this?
Yes. Actually, it is a white plate, so I can't see whether you have put the milk or not. Okay, you have put the milk. You should not be able to see the plate. That's it. Okay?
This much?
The plate should be covered with the milk. The plate should be completely covered with the milk.
Oh, my is also plate is covered only in milk.
Okay, good. Good. Well done. Now what we will do is, what we are going to do is, we are going to add color. If you have a liquid, just don't do it right now. Don't do it right now. I will show you. Wait. Okay. Yes, you
have.
Okay. So if you have liquid, that would be much easier. Just put drops of liquid, okay? Just put drops of liquid. Let me show you, then you do it, okay? Let me first show you. Because I don't have a liquid, so I'm going to use the powdered one, okay? So see.
I have liquid one, ma'am.
You have the liquid, then it is very good. It is very good.
Ma'am, okay? I have liquid.
Okay, you have liquid, then it
two
is very
liquid
nice.
Colors.
Yes, two liquid color. I have a powder, so I'm going to just add. Don't do it right now. Just see it first, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
So I have a powder.
Can you see my screen right now?
Yes.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
So I'm going to add.
My hands is full orange.
Yeah, even my hands will become orange. But I'm going to use a cloth
then
also later on. Now I'm going to just add few drops or few speck of, because I have a powdered color. So I'm going to use few specks of color into my milk. Okay, I'm going to add. Just give me a minute. Just give me a minute. Okay, I will show you. Wait.
Starting.
Ma'am, we have nipples and water.
Can you see my milk? Can you see my orange color milk? Okay, but I am not going to stir it, okay? I'm not going to stir it. And then I'm going to use the other color as well.
Green.
Just give me a minute. I have, yes, green. I have orange and green.
I have also orange and green.
I'm going to use orange. And if you have a liquid, just put a drop. Just put a drop of one color into the milk, okay? And now I'm going to use the second color.
Orange and green.
Just
ma'am,
yes.
Can we make it liquid?
Don't make it liquid. Don't make it liquid, Zaina. It will work without liquid as well. Can you see my milk now?
Yes.
It has orange and green color into it, okay?
Okay.
Now just put it on one place. Just put your... put your milk in one place.
And my is orange and red.
You are using red, Mustafa? You are using red?
My also orange and red.
Okay. Now just wipe your hand, okay, with a towel.
Ma'am, wait, I'm putting.
Okay. You are putting, Umayma, yours is good. Now don't, just keep your plate in one place. The fun part will start now, okay? So what is going to happen? What is going to happen? I will tell you. Now, if I'm going to use, now don't use anything. We reach this step, okay? Just keep your plate aside. Just keep your plate aside. Nothing is moving in the milk, right? Did you see something moving or running away in the milk? Can you see that? Yes or no? No. Right?
Yes.
Everything. No. It will not move. You have put a dot, just keep it in one place, okay?
Yeah.
You have put a liquid, just keep it in one place. It is not going
to... And then we want to put it, then we want to milk.
Into the milk, you have to put the liquid color into the milk. Did you do that?
Can I wash my hand?
You can wash your hand, okay? Or we you can either milk. Just then wipe your hand.
Ma'am, we want to make.
Yes, I will show you the next step now. I will show you the next step. Do you have your earbuds? Please show me your earbuds.
Wait, ma'am.
Ma'am, what do we have with the earbuds?
I'll show you. I'll let you know. Just show me your earbuds. Yes, you don't have earbuds, you can use cotton. You can use cotton. Okay, you can use cotton.
I have earbuds, I think.
Okay, if you have earbuds, then it is fine. Otherwise, you can also use your finger. Okay, fingertip. Okay. Now tell me. I am going to dip my this. Now don't do it. Just listen to me. I am going to dip my earbud in a detergent. Okay, I have this. I'm going to use a little bit. Don't do it right now. I'm going to tell you the fun part. We are going to do it together. It is fun to do it together. Okay. I'm just showing you. So my earbud is completely dipped into the detergent. Okay. Don't take too much of detergent. Now I want you all to predict what is going to happen if I'm going to put this in the food coloring. Okay. If I'm going to dab my... That's what you have to predict. Okay, if I'm going to dab my earbud into the food coloring, what is going to happen? Which I have poured it into the milk. Tell me.
It will be round and round.
It will be round and round. It will be round and round. Okay. Okay.
Yes. It will be not dissolved.
Okay. What is going to happen, I will tell you.
Ma'am, can I dip the earbud?
No. Acha, you can dip the earbud in the detergent. Okay, don't put it in the milk.
What you have to do?
Wait, I will tell you. Listen, when you wash your hand, what happens when you wash your hand with a soap or a Dettol? What happens to what happened to your hand?
Bubbles come.
No. If you have eaten something greasy, something like you have gone to a daawat and you have eaten a biryani, okay? And then your hands are very sticky and greasy. What happens when you wash your hand with the soap?
All the things remove.
Yes, Zainab, absolutely right. The oil and the grease removes, okay? It runs away. So here also, when I'm going to put my detergent into the milk, just see, because milk has a lot of fats and proteins, right? It is little oily. I will tell you. The milk has a lot of fats and protein and it is sometimes oily. So when I'm going to dab my detergent into this, the fats and proteins are going to run away. The grease is going to run away and we will see in the milk. Okay, the color is going to run away. Do you want to see this fun part? So let's dab this detergent into the color where you have put the color. Okay, just see what is going to happen and you tell me, okay?
I can do.
Yes, you can do it. You can do it. Can you see my colors running away?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you see? Yes, I will use little bit more detergent. Yes, who's speaking?
Musfira Rizani.
Wow. See, just look, Musfira Sayed's plate. Okay, the color is running away. Can you see that? The colors is running away.
See mine.
Yes, I can see everybody's plate. Yes. See, can you see mine?
No, ma'am.
Can you see this? You have to dab on wherever you have your colors, food colors. Okay, and it will start running. Wow, Humaima, it's very nice, very nice. Can you see? It's moving away wherever you are dabbing your... wherever you are dabbing your detergent, the milk is moving away. Can you see that? Yes?
Yes!
Yes, right? Wow, it's nice, right? Musfira, show me your screen because your screen is off. You have to just keep dabbing, okay? Just look at Umar's plate. It is really colorful and very wonderful. Wow, Umar, this is really colorful. Show me yours. Zainab, show me yours. Yes, Musfira.
Ma'am, see this?
Yes, I can see. No, you don't have to mix it. You have to just dab it, right? With the detergent, you have to just use the detergent in the on the earbud and you have to just keep dabbing it, okay? Wherever you have put your food coloring, you have to just keep dabbing it. Have you put your food coloring into the milk?
Yes.
Ma'am, the color should travel the whole milk.
Yes, yours is perfect, Umar. Did you see the colors running away? After some time, it will not happen. Then you have to take the fresh milk again. Did you see what happened? Now I can't hear anyone, actually. Khatija, Umar, Musfira. Musfira Rizwani, where are you? I want to see your plate. Manha? Yes, now it has become completely orange, right? Ali, are you saying that?
Yeah.
But can you see that when you put the detergent into it, or when you dab a detergent into your food coloring, how it runs away? Have you seen that? Wow. Manha, even yours is very nice.
Mine is for the pink.
was it fully pink? Because you have only used one color. You can use two colors and you can see the colorful. You use two. Very nice. Manha, it's very good. Use some more detergent and dab into the color. You will see the color will run away. Umaima, now you have started playing with it, right, Umaima? Now, Umaima?
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
You are enjoying playing it, right?
Yes.
Okay. So show me how.
Others I can play with it.
Okay, now you have made a solution. Do you intend to drink also, Umaima?
No.
No, right? Okay. So. Yes, actually it is no, but you should not, because we have added detergent also into it, Zainab. Do you remember what is going to happen? The bubbles will come out. Yes? Khatija, I have not seen yours. Can you show me your plate? Okay, Umaima, when Musfira, Umar, Ali, can you tell me what happened when you have added the detergent into your food coloring? What happened? Just unmute yourself. Wait, one by one.
The milk run away.
Yes, actually it was not the food coloring which was running away, but it was actually the milk, the fat, the grease which was running away, okay? Umar, did it work for you, Umar?
Yes.
Yes, okay. And did you like the experiment, Umar? $1 million from Nigeria.
Why? Yes.
Okay, good. Well done. Okay, now you all can keep your experiment aside, okay? Keep all your experiment things aside. I have a quiz for you all. Usually, we don't play the quiz in the class. We only play it on Thursday. But on Thursday, we could not do. That is why we are going to do it right now, okay, in the class. Just keep everything. Yes, just keep everything aside. Keep your milk aside from your devices. I'm also keeping everything away. Just keep everything away. Did you do it? So please quickly go and get any extra device, or if you want, you can play it in your same device. Okay,
ma'am, I'm playing it in my tablet.
Okay, well done. Okay. So are you all ready?
Yes.
Okay. So let me share my PIN with you all. Okay.
In the chat, ma'am.
Yes, I'm going to share it in the chat, okay? Yes, Kahoot, and today I'm going to host it, okay, directly. Is it all right with you all? What happened, Umaima? What happened?
I don't like host.
Why? You were the one who insisted me. I want to see myself on podium. Ma'am, why don't you host it, right? Yes or no? But I will give you enough time, okay? Enough time to answer the question. Is it all right? Zainab, do you have extra device? Zainab, please go and quickly get it. Keep everything aside. I will share it.
Okay. Kahoot.
Baba, ye chokos khalo na jaldi se.
Mom, what is the plan?
Mom, can you write the pin in the game pin in the chat?
Can you see my this?
It's 5607.
Can you see my screen?
5607.
Can you see my screen? I have put a pin on it.
607-650-607.
Okay, Umaima is in. What happened, Musfira?
607-650.
Umaima? Umaima is in. Only Umaima is in. I can't see. MR, Musfira, Amanha, Rajput is in. Who is UH? Who is UH? Who is UH?
656-07.
Okay, I can see only three kids.
Ma, who is UH?
I don't know. I have to ask. Who is UH? Zainab is in now. Zainab is in. Very good.
656-07-62.
Log out.
Okay, Umar Jadwid. Okay, fine, UJ. UJ already fine. Okay, but there are only four players. Where are my other players? Okay, Khatija has entered now. Mustafa, are you able to enter? MUS, who is
MUS? Ma'am, I'm entering.
Okay, who is MUS? Musfira Sayyid has entered.
I am also entered. I am not SU.
You are US, MUS? Musfira? You are MUS?
Yes.
Okay, Musfira Sayyid has also entered. So I want two more players. I just need two
more
players.
What is a game pin?
I will read for you, Ali.
What is written?
It's written. See, you have to just see the screen.
Oh, okay.
Okay, good, Ali. Good. Mustafa, you have not entered yet. MSQ. Who is MSQ? Mustafa Kazi.
Ma'am, I'm MSQ.
Okay, good. MSQ, yes. Good. Okay, now I'm just waiting for Ali to join in. Ali, please quickly join in.
Ali and Mohit.
You are in this.
Yes. Yes, you are in. I have to just start, okay? Just wait. Just wait for Ali to join in. Okay, good. I have got my 9 players and Ali is also in. Good. Well done. So can I start now?
But
yes.
What I will do it is showing I am in.
Yes. Now I have to start, okay? Is everyone ready? Can I start?
Yes.
Okay. Start. Okay, this is soluble or insoluble, okay?
On time. Soluble and insoluble.
Okay, what does soluble means, okay? Soluble means able to dissolve, red. Okay, not able to dissolve is blue. What is soluble? Please everybody mute yourself.
Not able to dissolve.
Okay, soluble means Musfira is saying able to dissolve. Okay. Did you click the answer?
Yes, ma'am, I clicked the answer.
Okay. So I will give you 10 more seconds and then we'll go to the next question, okay? Okay.
Khatija,
where are the other players?
Yeah, I am not there.
Musfira Rizwani is there, Mustafa is there, Umar Jadwid is there, Umaima is there. Where are the other players?
Ma'am,
मनहा राजपूत.
मनहा राजपूत. ओ सॉरी मनहा राजपूत. मुस्किरा रिजवानी वेयर आर यू. ओके इट शोज मी ओनली फाइव फर्स्ट प्लेयर्स. ओके शुड आई गो टू द नेक्स्ट. ओके माय नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट इज ओके यू आर प्लेइंग राइट. Insoluble means, insoluble means red is able to dissolve and blue is not able to dissolve. Quickly.
Not able to dissolve.
Okay, quickly click the answer, right answer. Okay.
Yes, I am coming.
Okay, next. My next question is this, okay? Is this substance soluble or insoluble in water? Okay, so can you see the salt? Is it soluble or insoluble? Red is soluble and blue is insoluble. Red is soluble and blue is insoluble. Salt, you have to tell me whether it is soluble or not soluble.
Ma'am, time's up.
Time's up. How come time is up? We are still playing, Umaima.
The game's time was you didn't tap on time.
Okay. So you have limited time and you have to click on that, okay? Click on the right answer.
Third.
Okay, very nice. Very nice. Is this substance soluble or insoluble? It is sugar, okay? Is this substance soluble or insoluble in water? Soluble is red and insoluble is blue.
Insoluble.
Whatever your answer is, sugar, manha, sugar. Sugar is soluble or insoluble?
Yes.
Soluble.
Okay, let's see, okay.
I am there.
Yes, I can see that, Ali. Okay, is this substance soluble or insoluble in water? It's oil. Red is soluble and blue is insoluble.
Insoluble.
Yes, if you can see it, that means it is insoluble. If you can't see it, that means it is soluble. Okay. My next question is this. Okay. Is this substance soluble or insoluble? It is detergent. Okay. It is detergent. Okay. Soluble is red and insoluble is blue. Is detergent soluble or insoluble?
Insoluble.
Insoluble?
Soluble.
I don't know.
I get it right, I think.
Okay.
Yeah, I get it right. It is soluble.
Okay. Detergent is soluble. When you mix, you will not be able to see, right?
Yes, go next.
Okay. Is this substance soluble or insoluble? It is raisins, okay? Soluble is red and insoluble is blue.
Ma'am, look what happened.
What happened? Yes. You have to click on one answer, either red or blue. Soluble.
Insoluble?
Yes, if you could see the particle in the water, then it is insoluble. If you cannot, then it is soluble. Okay, good, Ali. Okay, Ali. Can I go to the next question?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Zainab, you have to mute yourself, Zainab. Okay, yes. Okay, I muted. Okay. Next.
I am in fourth.
Yes. Is this substance soluble or insoluble? This is coffee. If you'll mix the coffee in the water, then will you be able to see the coffee particles? Soluble or insoluble? It is your answer. If you mix the coffee in the water, will you be able to see the particles or not? Soluble is red and insoluble is blue.
I am right.
Soluble, okay. The answer is it is soluble.
Right. Because I cannot see, I drink the coffee.
Yes, if you drink the coffee, then it is completely soluble, right? It get mixed. Now next.
It's a simple answer.
Yes, it's that. So simple. Yes. When my curies learn.
I am third.
Wow, that's nice. Khatija is not leaving the top place. Wow, Khatija. Is this substance soluble or insoluble? Okay, it is flour. If you mix the flour in the water, soluble is red and insoluble is blue. Quickly tell me, flour is soluble or insoluble?
Soluble.
I don't know. If you mix the flour in the water, what is going to happen? Will you be able to see the particles or not see the particles?
You will be able to see the particles.
So it is insoluble, okay? It is insoluble. When you mix it, it will not dissolve. Okay, Khatija. Then second is Umaima. Ali is third. MUS is fourth and MSQ is fifth. Okay, just play. Just enjoy yourself. It's okay. This is sand, okay? Sand. Is this substance soluble or insoluble in water? Okay, red is soluble and blue is insoluble. Sand is soluble.
Insoluble.
Okay, let's see who's right and who's wrong. Okay, it is insoluble. Sand is insoluble. See, we learn, no? In the beach, we can see the sand, but we can't see the salt, okay? Okay, we'll go to the next one. What is solvent? Okay, what is solvent? Water is solvent, black pepper is solvent, salt is solvent, or sugar is solvent? What is solvent?
Water is a solvent. I only...
Ali, don't answer. Water. Ali, don't answer. Has everyone done it? Did you do it?
Solvent. Water. Yes.
Water is solvent.
Solvent.
Let's see. Okay, the water is the right answer.
Yay, I got it.
Okay, good.
Ma'am, you didn't told what is water, which color is the water?
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I do it really fast? Water is a solvent. What is solvent? You have to just write what is solvent.
Next.
Is it water or is it something else? I'm sorry, Umar. I'm sorry if I have done it really fast. Okay, next. What is solution? Okay, what is solution? Red is solute and solvent mixed together. Blue is soluble and insoluble mixed together. What is solution?
What you said the first one?
Solute and solvent.
Ma'am, okay. Look what happened. It's not coming.
It will come. Maybe sometime it takes some time to load, okay? So what is solution? Okay, what is solution? The first red one is solute and solvent mixed together is called as solution. Or blue one is soluble and insoluble mixed together is called as solution. Or yellow one is sugar and salt mixed together is a solution. Or water and sugar mixed together is called as solution, which is green. Which one is solution?
Solute and solvent mixed together.
Yeah, I got it correct.
Solute and solvent mixed together is a solution. Or water and sugar is also mixed together is called as solution. Okay.
Yeah, I'm correct.
Solvent and solute.
I am correct.
Yes. Okay. Okay. Let's see who won. Okay. Oh, Ali, you are on third position. Wow, that's nice. Okay, KK, Khadija is on second position. Who is on first position? Oh, Umaima is on first position. Very well done. Good going. Okay, but this quiz was not for winning or losing. Okay, it's not about winning and losing.
Ma'am, I want to play more.
You don't want to play. You don't want to play. Okay, let me stop sharing my screen and let me see all my kiddos. Okay. It was a small game.
Why am I one left out?
Okay, you finish it off. Oh, you are on second position, Khatija. I can see that.
I want to play more.
Just now you said I'm bored.
Making a Kahoot quiz.
Who's your brother is making a Kahoot quiz. He's creating.
Mine is done, ma'am.
Okay, done. Okay.
I am third.
Wow, Ali, I'm so happy for you. Okay. And whoever come on third place or fourth place or fifth place, please don't get disappointed. This is for learning. It is not for one coming second and third and first. Okay. It's for learning. And I'm very happy that you have learned. Yes, Zainab. Okay. Now, I have five more minutes with you all. So I have one more activity for you all. Okay. One more activity. Let's play that and then we'll end the session. Today, did you enjoy the class? If you will tell me I did not enjoy the class, next time I'm not going to do any experiment, not any game, nothing. Okay. Yes, I want you all to shout and tell me. Shout and tell me.
I enjoyed it a lot.
Very good.
I enjoyed it a lot.
Okay. And in Ashwini ma'am class, you all were saying the Spider-Man has to be a science teacher, right? Do you think I'm a Spider-Man? No,
not a teacher.
What you said, Zaina?
He's a star, not a teacher.
Ashwini ma'am, but asked you, right? If Spider-Man will teach you a subject, what subject he would teach you, right? So you all said the first answer was science. Drama, because he's an actor, right? He can teach you very well. Okay, now I have a small activity. Khatija, keep your mobile aside now. Okay, Umar, I want you to see your screen. Very nice, Umar. Good. Now I have a small activity for you all. Okay,
it is looking like a flower.
Yes, okay.
What? My bread.
Just a minute. Let me share my screen. We'll just play a last
flower
game.
Is
okay. I think we should end over here. Is it all right? We should end over here. So you will get a little bit break.
Yes,
15 minutes
I want
break.
To learn.
What do you want to learn, Mustafa? Yes, now we have life skills. And do you know who's going to take life skills?
I know Alfia ma'am.
No, Alfia ma'am is going to take SDG.
No.
Who is going to take the life skills?
Alfia ma'am.
So let it be surprise for you all. And come in the next session and see who's the teacher. Okay,
bye-bye.
Hello, Mustafa. We don't know. I don't know. Bye-bye, everyone.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye-bye, everyone.
I don't know who's going to take the life skills.
Bye-bye.
I don't know, my mom.
It is a surprise.
Yes, it's a surprise.
Choose.
Bye-bye, Ali. Choose Khatija. Choose Manha.
It is a doubt, sir.
I don't know. It's a surprise, Ali. We'll wait and watch. Okay? Bye-bye, everyone.